Here is the news. Excuse me. Yeah? Yes. Oh, right. I see. Thank you. Yes. Sorry about that. It appears that we've had a slight problem with the news. Our new electronic typewriter has developed a minor fault. It's been typing O's instead of E's. I hope you'll bear with us. Good evening. Horror is the nows a ton. At the Primo Minister's country house, oh, Charles, there was a mooting of all through party loaders to discuss this country's exceptionally serioso economic scono. The conferonco was followed by an appetizing mole of roast boof, bootroot, and jolly and chrome. Afterwards, the Dolagatos heard a spooch by the ex-foreign secretary, Sir Alok Douglas Homo. In a short address, Mr. Onok Pole said Sir Alok had his support. Her Majesty the Queen was at Homel Homestead today to unboil a memorial to sovereign great English Mon of Lotters and Poots, including Anthony Trollope, H.G. Wells, and Hilario Bollock. That's what it says. It says that. In Cow Gardens today, a lady was frightened by a Scotsman with a wooden log. Who jumped out from behind some trees. He told the Polico he was stung on the news by a swarm of boos after the bolt had broken on his trousers. After his arrest, Ho stated Ho was turning over a no-loaf and undergoing a change of socks. In Worcester today, Mr. Wadgwood Bond spoke of his plan to nationalise the stool industry. And Mr. Donis Holy discussed his plans for a further tax on bots and botting shops. He said, it's no good boating about the bush, I must lay it on the lino. It will cost the punter only a couple of ponts. And now the Wother. Tomorrow's Wother will be what? Oh. Ah, will be what? Will be what? With a touch of sloot. Well, that's all from Mo. Tomorrow, the nose will be rod and rude by Roggy Bosanquat. Now, I'm going to croup away to my little bod. And said the lot of you. Good night.